हेलो गाइस, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। माय नेम इज शेन और नेपाल को बहुत बहुत मुबारक हो क्योंकि उन्होंने सीरीज जीती है ट्राइंगुलर, जो कि पीएनजी के अगेंस्ट इनका फाइनल मैच था। आज हम उसकी हाइलाइट्स देखने वाले हैं। तो काफ़ी रिकमेंडेशन आई है क्योंकि करण केसी का जो वीडियो किया था हैट्रिक वाला, उस पर लोगों ने कहा कि फाइनल जीत चुके हैं, तो उसकी हाइलाइट्स भी आप जरूर चेकआउट करें। तो लेट्स स्टार्ट, देखते हैं कि किस तरह नेपाल ने जीत हासिल की।
Kushal Bhotal, this is not in the middle of the path, but I'm sure it'll run away for four. The outfield is rapid, and up in the hardcore section of the crowd, they're already dancing. That's a nice start, albeit a little fortuitously in the air.
The first crowd out there, square leg, and
man in place, so one fielder on each side. Imagine that left arm bowler will try to angle it across, bring that slip into play. That's exactly what he's doing, and a big swing and a miss. Bertel, he loves going from the off. Apologies for missing that, so a big free hit was missed. Way more runs into the leg side, but there's protection out there at deep backward square leg. He's not going to cut it off. It's positioned a little strange. I've paid my 150 rupees. Let me in.
Oh,
more runs. What an atmosphere we're going to have here if Kushal Bertel keeps going like that. Three boundaries in the opening over to go alongside the no ball. 13 runs already from it. And the youngster Kamea, who's already made his debut a matter of days ago. Hookshot. There's going to be runs, and it's going to be six of them. The first maximum. Right up towards our commentary position, just the incorrect line. Big swing and real fortune. You have to feel for Chad Soper here because he's out caught and he's frustrated. Can Bertel use the new gloves? Good effect to get reward here to the next side. Will it be four? It's going to be. The fielder couldn't cut that off. Tried his hardest, did Simo Kamea, just ramped over his head. Four to the. Into the sky. Has he got enough of this? That's the question. It's gone aerially, but it's gone straight to the fielder.
Hard at it. Was not being able to make that.
I bet you'd not want to miss the scenes. In fact, this is a catch. This is the second wicket fallen.
Rohit
Powdal should have played more forcefully. Rohit goes for two.
To do in Qatar right now is to be on the stands here.
Yes, exactly. It's a space at the backward point. Boundary earns here. And sure to be getting in form again. Not at all where defender is intended. But Ayu will collect his second boundary in this fashion. Wanted it.
11 over 82.
That's going to do with run making. This time he pulls it. In fact,
completely lost it. Tried to pull it, didn't make a connection. And straight to the
Mitchell.
Asif Sheikh.
And his senior brother.
Mujhe bhi acha hitting karta hai.
क्या
बॉल थी। शाहीन शाह की तरह
शॉट वाइड दिस टाइम। विल दिस फाइंड द फेंस? यस इट डज। सो फाइनली ब्रेक्स द शैकल हियर। दीपेंद्र सिंह आईडी मच मच नीडेड बाउंड्री फॉर नेपाल।
एंजॉयिंग मिस्टेक्स फ्रॉम नेपाली बैटर्स।
Helicopter attempted again. Gets a boundary, not exactly what he intended.
Adil.
But boundary nevertheless.
He finally adjusted to the conditions in the T20 format. Maybe some runs here this time. That's an extraordinary shot of the highest quality from Mohammed Adil Alam.
Catch us
back to back sixes. It won't be. He's picked out the man, and it's going to be held. Chad Soper strikes back.
He could not be there because he hit the six before this. He goes for 15 in just 13 deliveries.
Pakistani wale naam.
He runs here, and four of them fortunate runs off the outside edge. Obviously, no slip in place at this stage. And
he's playing a really wonderful crowd. Massive.
Oh, into the wicket and just clipped away by Karen Casey. He usually goes straight down the ground, but he's happy to paddle this away behind square. Three big overs remain after this. Up into the circle. Edged and he edged away for four. It's a full pace delivery. This has been the problem. That's not in the block.
Maybe
fortunate for Karen Casey.
Yeah, Nepal.
Everyone's up to the offside. This will be four more. Again, Vanua just misses the block hole. Karen Casey punishes him. Not too sure about this field. I'm not sure where flying leg is back. And D-Tech comes up. Deep cover now goes back. Down the track. Smashed into the offside. Look at a lightning bolt. That's Karen Casey. It's what he does. Brilliant over. The big boost that the home fans needed. They go. Look out long on in the crowd. It's going to not quite get up to you, but it will go for six.
And up the hill of it.
They are rocking up there. It's Karen Casey. Chipped down the ground. Don't think he's got enough of it for six.
How has he got that for six? What an extraordinary shot. It's Slova and Yoka. Otherwise, he would be punished.
Oh, helicopter again.
The helicopter coming out again, and it's going to be another 50 for Dipender Singh Iri. Looking at this.
Soker's been really good. His final delivery, final of the first innings.
Oh, bhai, brilliant skills.
It's just going to be a single, so not the big finish.
Oh,
the home side probably needed three or four wickets to give Nepal real hope. Here we go for the second innings.
The
final.
This guy. Leave applications to their bosses.
Short.
Runs and the first stroke of any real authority through the offside right out of them for early wickets on the hunt. As he comes around the wicket, he's clipped away. It's going to be runs. How many of them? It'll be four. Takes the aerial route. Is this going to be a chance? He's given it away. Celebration wasn't the best from the fielder, but Karen Casey gets out the Bollywood.
Legasiaga coming down the track.
DJ Amini at number three to face up to Karen Casey. Start with the most pleasing drive you could ever imagine. Shades of the great Brian Charles Lara in that. Just a lazy. Better control of this shot. Will probably be a boundary at will. I thought Dipender Singh Iri so quick. I thought he was going to cut it off and keep it to a couple, but it's almost accelerated.
After an injury into an off spinner.
Oh.
Big appeal and given. I think this has hit him low in the stomach, but he's so low on the... So
there won't be any skippers, not for Papua New Guinea in the final.
I think it's going to need a big contribution again from Tony Urup. And he's going to start from his very first ball by giving it away. This should be taken, and it is. Would you believe it?
The moment, the
occasion, it's got to Tony Urup. And the change to the right arm option
of going after Dipender Singh Iri straight away. But the result says that...
First time in the series, we've already had one. Karen Casey, the first man to do it. Can I rejoin him? He won't, in fact, he's slashed away for ever so stylish four. What an over we've had.
Buying 50 wickets in T20.
This is one straight up. And well enough.
Very well.
For the PNG. Not somebody will get boggled down by this kind of situation. And this is pulled very powerfully. Does it have enough? Just brilliant effort by the fielder there. Sunday.
His armors.
Dangerous for the left-handers as it comes back really, really sharp.
Oh,
goes after it. I don't think it is taken in the middle of the bat. Home ball getting underneath it. Another wicket of Dipender Singh Iri. Third to his name. Home ball Kami. Yes, sir.
Look at that. Charles.
The innings. Six wickets in hand. We know they can bat deep. Oh, hammered it down the ground. Oh, wonderful attempt from Home ball Kami. Could not hold.
Something
achievable. This time, much more convincing, I think. Nobody anticipated this one. Forget Home ball Kami. Straight from the middle of the bat.
Oh, yeah.
And Sandeep is unpickable at this point of time. Does not just beat the batsman, but also the keeper, Dilip Nath. The amount of turns Sandeep is receiving.
Catch.
Oh, Sandeep is clearly on top and deservedly he's got a wicket. Yes. Umpire is not in. He's gone from six. Six. Norman Vanua works out.
Oh, wonderful.
Oh, this is a beautiful delivery. Massive appeal and Sandeep celebrates. A late finger raise for of leg spinners. In fact, all the deliveries have been leg spinners so far, not living up to his today. Smacked. In fact, finds the fielder. It's another wicket for
deep mid-wicket.
Three more deliveries of massive overs. Goes after it. Has he connected this well enough? Yes, this is a monstrous hit, in fact, and that brings up 50 for Sese Bao. The lone fighter of the PNG squad.
Turn back to Karen KC from the pavilion end.
Oh, what a shot,
yeah. There's still a game on. And every time you're watching on at home and wondering anywhere in the cricketing world, right here in Kathmandu, this is hit into the offside.
Oh,
and it's taken!
Avinash Bahara, have you just caught the match?
Well, they tapped him. Sese Bao, 59 and 39 deliveries.
Big a catch it was.
Catch us.
Side are away now. That's going to be a boundary though. Simon Atai and Maggie Morea will come together. Clubbed into the offside. Stanley deliver stuff from the tail ender. He'll get four. Poor delivery that one. He was looking for the block hole. Ended up maybe as a half volley. And man, PNG would fancy their chances. Problem is they're eight down. Will they be nine down in a moment? Lamachani runs in and he holds on. They are nine down. It was that slower ball from Karen KC and Maria. He just didn't need to do that, survive that, give Atai the strike you still have hoped. Instead, they're on the brink, they're one wicket away. Maria's gone.
Well, Maria's been deceived here by the pace. Give us on four in just two deliveries, but Unlucky. Chelsea are at Kathmandu.
Yes. Dug in and Atai wants the single. This is going to be it. Is this it? Oh, he's who's going to run about? One of them is. Safa Kami, he's going to take the single with him. Good for his finger. I think he's finally gone up. Wide is signal.
वंडरफुल जी, वंडरफुल नेपाल, आप सबको बहुत बहुत मुबारक हो। यार में विकटे उठाई हैं यार, वो एक प्लेयर तो देखता रह गया, मैं क्या करूं। तो बहुत ज़बरदस्त भाई, आप सब लोगों को बहुत अच्छी आपकी टीम ने खेला है। और बड़ा अफसोस है कि वर्ल्ड कप के लिए क्वालिफाई नहीं कर सकी। अगर होती तो आप सबके लिए भी बहुत बड़ा मोमेंट होता और वर्ल्ड क्रिकेट को भी देखने को मिलता कि यहाँ पे नेपाल के कैसे प्लेयर्स हैं और कैसे टैलेंट है। इसी तरह इम्प्रूव करते रहें, होपफुली आप एशिया में भी अच्छा करेंगे, एशिया की टॉप टीम्स में भी आएंगे और वर्ल्ड में भी आएंगे। और संदीप लविसाने जो है वो मेरे फेवरेट हैं नेपाल से, अलॉन्ग विद कुशल भर्सल जो है ओपनिंग बैट्समैन, वो बहुत ज़बरदस्त हिट करते हैं। तो ये मेरे फेवरेट हैं, आप अपना ज़रूर बताइएगा आपके फेवरेट कौन से बैट्समैन हैं। तो क्रिकेट के नेक्स्ट एपिसोड भी लाएंगे, मुझे ज़रूर रिकमेंड कीजिएगा, जब भी कोई मैच हो तो ज़रूर चेकआउट करेंगे। आज के लिए इतना ही, टेक केयर एंड बाय बाय।